bitch. Here he comes.
Let's get that science money. Three calls in one day. We haven't been this busy since the Willow the Wisp outbreak in 85. Hey, bring your goggles, Ray. This is the wedding. Excuse me, stand aside, please. Hey, kid. Watch out, young sir. Coming through. Move on the temp agency, right? Yeah. Okay. Grab a pack. Welcome aboard, rookie.
Due to arrive in less than two hours.
Well, are you absolutely positive that you can take care of us?
Can we?
Mr. Ainsworth, William, when you called us, you called the best. Now, how big did you say this sucker was? Because you should know, we have a special on Class 5s, which includes both storage and containment. Excuse me.
Holy cow, look at them all! I knew the sucker would come in handy, Ray. The high-capacity trap hasn't been properly tested. I strongly advise you don't turn it on. See, it works fine. Okay, rookie, you're on me. You zap him, I'll trap him.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, God.
Nothing to worry about.
Whoa! Michael! That was me.
Peter. These psychokinetic readings are highly unusual.
We should look around the park and see if we can find what's causing the infestation.
Safe?
Sure.
Just as long as you don't bump the power cell or touch the cyclotron while it's oscillating.
The last temp sure learned that one the hard way.
The last one?
This way.
The signal's getting stronger.
Oh,